Sorry is the record that changed everything for me. It was my first hit record back in 2019. Sorry is a cover of Monster Boy Denzi's I'm Sorry, which is a garage classic. I'd worked with Hayley May on a few of my other records, and I rang up Hayley. I was like, the original record was sung by Denzi, which is a male vocal. And I was like, it'd be cool to hear it like a female vocal. And she sent me like a voice note on WhatsApp, just singing the hook. And I was like, that sounds sick.